Hey guys, I want to make a short tutorial video for a feature in Blackboard that we've never used before in any of the AIT classes. It's something that we've learned, that they've just installed, we've learned about it, and I think it would be a great tool to use for some of you, okay? Basically, it's called Blackboard Collaborate Ultra. You have it available to you, I've got it available, and we can now start using it. Basically, what this is video conferencing, okay? It gives us a chance to be able to talk face-to-face, real-time, about anything to do with a quiz or any of the content, material, anything to do with the class, we can talk about it through video conference. It's very simple to use, especially on your end, okay? But basically what it is video conferencing. And one of the first things you're gonna need to do is get a webcam. Now let me stop and say this. This is not mandatory, okay? If you don't have a webcam, if you don't have the money to spend for a webcam, that's okay, it's not mandatory. Again, these cameras, they've got really inexpensive, so you can get one for about $15 to $20. They still make them for, $200 or $300 for like super high-end stuff. We don't need that, okay? $15, $20, get you a camera, and just plug it in USB, it'll load the drivers, and you'll be ready to go, okay? So if you don't have a camera, get one if you want to participate in this collaborative Collaborate Ultra, okay? It's a neat thing that I think is going to be really helpful. But again, it's voluntary, it's not mandatory. I'm still available in my office, in the lab on Tuesday evenings, and by telephone and email. So, but this is just one more avenue that we can use to communicate with one another, and particularly in real time, okay? So, you got a camera. Let me go ahead and tell you now, the date of our first video conference is gonna be on February the 14th, that's next Thursday, and I'm gonna have two sessions, 9 to 10 a.m. and 2 to 3 p.m. on the 14th. Now, if you come in late, 9:20, 9:30, that's fine. Join the session whenever you can. I'll be available between this hour and we can talk about whatever it is you want to talk about, okay? Now, as far as your end, as far as setting up, it's really easy, okay? In lesson 4, which is basic control, okay? It's right after transforms. You'll find all the content, lab documents, lectures and all that kind of stuff that you always find. Then at the very bottom, you'll see video conference 2/14/19. It's a link. Just click on it, okay? When you click on it, you're gonna find a menu right here, and you'll be looking for video conference 2/14/19, okay? That's it. You click on that, and then click join session, and that's all you gotta do, okay? You'll be logged into the session. Now, once you get in there, your video of the camera pointing towards yourself, you'll see yourself right there. Okay, a couple things you want to do first of all, this down here should be checked. That means you're in the meeting. Down here at the bottom, there's a little microphone. It may be kind of hard to see in this video, but there's a microphone with a slash through it, meaning that it's muted. So click on it to unmute it, and right next to it is a camera with a slash through it, and that means even though you're seeing yourself up here, your video is not being shared. So unclick that to be able to share the video that you have there in front of you, the image that the camera's taking, okay? So once you've done that, it gets loaded in, and you'll see your picture like this, okay? And you've unmuted and everything, and then your camera, your picture will slide down here to the corner, mine will pop up because I'm the moderator, okay? And as a moderator, what we can do is, we can work out formulas. I've got a whiteboard, the ability to pull up a whiteboard, and I can draw right by hand, things like that. I can upload images. If we were looking at a schematic, for example, and you got a question about a schematic, we'll pull it up there, and you can point to it and say, hey, what about this, or what about that? Just anything like that. Quizzes, whatever we want to talk about, just like you're sitting in my office, okay? So anyway, that's it. That is just how simple it gets. So again, this is an optional tool. I'm going to send out an email and let you know when this is, just a reminder of when the sessions are. Again, it's on the 14th of February from 9 to 10 and 2 to 3. I'll send that out so you'll have it. And again, it's voluntary. I'm still in the lab on Tuesday evenings. I'm still in my office. You can drop by and try to catch me. I'm on by the phone and email as well, okay? But this is just one more avenue for us to be able to communicate in real time, so to speak. So if you want to use that, make sure you got a camera. Okay, don't buy an expensive one, and again, this is voluntary. And set yourself up based on this video I made, and hopefully we can start conferencing and save yourself some time, travel, and also keep that face-to-face going. But otherwise, that's about what I've got for you. If you've got any questions, give me a call or shoot me an email, And I hope to see you on the conferencing if you need to talk about anything, okay? Other than that, have a good day. Hope you're enjoying the class, and we'll talk to you soon.